With regards to medical cannabis, almost exponential growth in the numbers of patients that we're seeing, and I imagine it's the same at other clinics around the UK. So I think we're going to continue to see more and more people access medical cannabis.